You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase. Said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency. Follow the Freedom Trail.
Any idea what the code phrase means?
I'm not sure. But I remember there was a pre-war landmark with a similar name. I'd start there. Hopefully they've placed other clues to tell you where to go after that, hidden somewhere in plain sight. That's how they think.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the freedom trade. Feast your ears and learn more about... Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the freedom trade.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
To die!
I don't know.
Now a 6 and an O.
Where you're gonna splatter your brain!
Five R. Got it.
And now, rookie! Ah!
Nice. Got it.
Someone there.
Oh, what's that?
Gonna splatter your brains!
human, then flame!